Hi, my name is Julie, and I'd like to welcome you to the Forensics Lab. A crime has been committed, and today we're going to try and figure out who did that crime. Mrs. Baker made a beautiful cake for her son's birthday, but while she was out of the room, someone stole a piece. Luckily, the thief left some evidence behind. They left some crumbs on the floor, and they left a note apologizing for taking the piece of cake and for leaving a mess. We've rounded up five suspects, actually, who all had some food on their clothing. And so we've sampled the food on their clothing, and we're going to compare it to the crumbs that were found at the scene of the crime using microscopy. And then each of the suspects also had a pen in their pocket. And so we're going to use chromatography to separate the colors of the ink on the pens that were found on the suspects and compare them with the ink found on the note at the scene of the crime. Then we're going to use the results from these two methods, the microscopy and the chromatography, to see if we can figure out who the culprit was who stole the birthday cake.